Good tobacco. Hey guys, how you doing? I got a package in the mail yesterday, courtesy of Crossroads Greg and the guys at Big Star Cigar, Tony and Papa P. And I wanted to say thank you. They sent me a huge, huge sample of the Delta Mojo. And it's good. Very good. Greg, you did an awesome job on this. I really like it. The Delta Mojo. I went ahead and put... It's filled up this little mason jar. That's how big the sample was. Thank you. And I went ahead and bought some of those tabs. That Northern Bohemian... was talking about. You guys, you gotta go get some of those. They work great. I just used the Ziploc vacuum thing. I think it's pump and seal. That thing is awesome. Go get some Delta Mojo. It's really good. Really, really good. I like it. Alright, well, the purpose of this video is actually, now that I'm 2 minutes and 15 seconds into it, the purpose of this video is, I'm, as you know, I have my website, and I was thinking of, I want to start an interview series with tamper makers, pipe stand makers, just makers of cool things. And so, I was trying to think of questions to ask them, but I thought it would be easier and better if I asked you guys, what questions do you want to know about these hobbyists, these craftsmen? I think Pipe and Easy referred to me one day as an artisan. That was a first. I've never been called an artisan before, but what questions would you like to know? What questions do you have for these people that make these things? Leave a comment. Let me know. And I want to compile a list of questions that I ask these people. And then I will get their answers and start making my blog post about them. That's it. What questions do you have for these hobbyists, tamper makers, pipe stand makers, just makers of cool things? There's a lot of them out there, and there's a lot that you've probably never even seen. And so I want to shed light on some of these guys that are making some cool stuff. And so leave a comment, PM me, leave a comment on my webpage, CodyHuey.com, however you want. But I'm going to compile a list of questions for these makers of cool things. So, that's it for today. I'm about to go to bed, working night shift. So, with that, go get some Delta Mojo. Good stuff. And with that, have a great day.